Hey, thanks for coming back. This is Melissa Delena covering for Emilio DiSpirito. Jen Geaber from RIBlogger.com is on the horn with us to tell us all the cool stuff happening in Rhode Island this week.
Exciting things coming up. The 2020 Polar Bear Plunge will take place January 1st at Euston's Beach in Newport from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. The Newport, Rhode Island Polar Bear Plunge has been going on since 1969. Every New Year's Day at noon, everyone runs into the chilly waters. You can dress up in a costume or your bathing suit. You can do it with a team. You can do it individually. It's fun for all ages, and it benefits a wish come true. So it's a great way to kick off the 2020 season with a nice benefit and freezing water.
Yes. It'll wake you up.
Yeah, exactly. Winter Big Day 2020 is January 3rd from 8:30 to 5 p.m., and it's hosted by the Audubon Society of Rhode Island. These are kind of some get outside and, even though it's winter, still enjoy Rhode Island ideas. Mm-hmm. You meet at 99 Jocelyn Road in Exeter, and you'll get to see how many bird species you can find. The popular program has become a Rhode Island tradition. It's a long van trip that covers many beautiful areas in Rhode Island in search of our local feathered friends. You can pack a lunch, definitely dress warm because you'll be outside a lot, but it's another exciting way to explore parts of Rhode Island that you probably don't even know exist.
Sounds good.
2020 Rhode Island Boat Show will take place January 3rd to the 5th at the Rhode Island Convention Center. Kind of actually get your mind thinking towards summer. Mm-hmm. I shouldn't say that yet, but I said it.
I'm already there.
I know, right? Wooden Boat and Motor Inc. of Warwick will be bringing the second annual boat show to Providence. It's a three-day event, and it features a wide variety of watercraft needs for freshwater, saltwater, fishing, really anything having to do with it. There'll be personal watercraft of all shapes and sizes, boat sales, vendors, demos, products, really anything you need to know about boats is there. So it's a great way just to great place to go to get information and all the stuff you need. It's Friday 10 to 6, Saturday 10 to 6, and Sunday 10 to 5. Sorry, it's Friday 10 to 7. Sunday, January 5th is Super Art Sunday. You can raid the archives at the RISD Museum from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. And the day features family-friendly activities. You get the entire family looking, thinking, and making art together, and you can explore the galleries and much more. Each activity runs all day long. Some of the activities include bulletin club, marionette club, drama club, poetry club. So it's a great family fun day and a great way to explore some local art.
And it's indoors.
Yes, exactly. And last but not least, if you're looking for some weekly fun, you can get your think on at Sons of Liberty on Thursday from 7 to 9 p.m. Your host, Annie Powell, will host the trivia. You can join a team or you can come alone, and you can put your mostly useless knowledge to good use. There'll be trivia prizes awarded each week. The tasting room is open with rotating craft cocktails, and it's a 21-plus event. So if you're looking for something to do on Thursday nights, that's a nice repeating event.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Right now.